We have one of the children making wudu with the water, just as they used to doing with it. This is EB2 project, located right in front of the masjid for Juma. So this project is actually mainly used for wudu. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you so much abundantly. Every dime that was put in this project, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala replace it for you with the reward of Jannah. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.